screenshots in May to determine who is Rosie Brooks' missing brother, Alfonso Bennett. If you immediately put out here for something that didn't seem right.
I'm saying I'm just saying, but I did not know you were.
Showing no signs of improvement, the Brooks and her family made the excruciating decision to take him off of life support. But as they prepare for his funeral, Alfonso Bennett is very much alive and well and walked into a friend's barbecue. It turns out the missing man was actually Elijah Brittman, fingerprints for the war, eventually revealing his true identity.
The hospital.
Now as far as okay, thank you. The tense moments between a black couple and a white contractor.
Well, the hospital, that's not his fault.
And now saying this routine
is to make
sure. Well, the city of the Empire is talking conversation about free speech versus free will.
You know what?